What up, guys? Welcome to the channel. Cheer up. If you're feeling bad, cheer up. Get over it. I'm just kidding. It's going to be okay, though. I promise, man. Life is like a roller coaster. Ups and downs, valleys and peaks. You know the drill. Let me take this fucking hat off. All right. Today, we got a request from Max. And Max says, I am sending you another request for a song by Marco Messini. Max loves Marco Messini. I think Max loves Marco Messini as much as I love Metallica or Blue October. A masterpiece that I think you should know. Melanconia, a word that is the union of melancholy and paranoia. So I translated it melancholia. As always, I made you the lyric video and have a good listening, my dear Ange. Here's the link. Well, thank you so much, Max. I've been feeling kind of melancholy lately, to be honest. So I'm trying to cheer up, trying to snap you out of it. You know how it is. Life gets tough. But when it gets tough, what do? You just commit suicide. I'm just kidding. You do not do that. You cheer up. You wait it out. You ride the storm. All right, here we go. Some Marco Messini. Melanconia. And I don't hear nothing. There we go.
La vita non è qui, sui trampoli di un bar, in questo venerdì che sporca la città. La vita non è qui, da mezzanotte in poi, nei tacchi e nei vestiti, negli occhi insonnoliti di travestiti eroi.
Transvestite heroes. Is this about a wild night, a wild Friday night? I'll be honest, Friday used to be my night. All week I would wait for Fridays, and I would go out, and I would drink all night till the bar closed. Sometimes after the bar would close, I would roam the streets talking to strangers. Holy shit, I was crazy. Sometimes I wouldn't get home till like 5 or 6 in the morning. I would be with people at the bar, my friends, and then I'd be like, peace, the night ain't over for me. But it was a fun time, good memories.
La vita non è un film di muscoli e robot. Il tempo speso qui è il tempo che non ho. La vita non è mia, sperduta in questo Bronx, fra le canzoni e i guai, in una emorragia di giorni da
jukebox of days. Does he mean, you know how you listen to a jukebox and you never know what song is gonna come on? Could that be kind of related to music, to life? You know, you never know what your day is gonna be like. You know, sometimes I wake up and I'm just like, what the hell, man? Please let me go back to bed. Or why is life so hard? You work, you work, you work, you work. You get paid, and then you gotta pay all these bills. It's like you're just... sometimes life gets really tough. And you just wanna give up sometimes. But it's like the human body, the human will is just programmed to keep going, keep grinding, no matter how shitty you feel. Yeah, there's times we need rest and we need to, you know, we might almost give up, but we always continue on until we don't. And when we don't, that's when, you know, that's when you hear about suicides and that type of thing. But usually, you just push through.
Nostalgia. Di un posto che non c'è, e voglia di andar via da tutti, anche da te. È la malinconia che questa età è il cuore che si spoglia.
The heart that skins itself. I like that. I gotta write that down. Hold on, guys. I gotta write that down. The heart... I'm gonna forget it if I don't. That skins itself. That might be my next album title. As crazy as that sounds, I like that. The heart that skins itself. Bipedal Primate. Come on. Oh man, what instrument is that? Is that a guitar? Yeah. Marco Mancini with the blues guitar coming in. Dude, stick around to the end because we're going to talk about a thing called depression and sadness and loneliness. I would talk about it in these pauses, but I got a good amount to say.
La vita non è qui, nell'ansia di allegria, che fa aspettare l'alba, con questa nuova barba. Del tempo che va via, è la malinconia, la guerra che c'è in me, questa mia triste gioia di avere.
Ashes and coffee, ashes and coffee. Between ashes and coffee. Come on, bro. We got that. On this, and it's a Friday. Today is literally Friday. Friday. Coffee. Ashes. Can we be any more prepared for this song? Come on, man. Let's hear that high note again. He was like,
La vita non è qui, dove un ragazzo piange le sue lacrime e le gioia, in questo venerdì della malinconia.
Come on. Oh my God. This dude's got hypes. Whew. What could I say, man? Another beautiful song, dude. I just love his voice. I even like his music. You know, some music I hear, I'm like, oh God, I don't really like it. But this dude, he's got the good voice. He's got the music that serves the vocals. All right, so I wanted to talk about what he's talking about in this song. He's kind of talking about, you know, how life isn't so good. Feelings get down in the dumps and you feel like shit and you feel kind of low. And how do you get out of that? How do you change that? Well, what I've noticed and what I've found is you don't. You don't change that. You just accept that that's how your day is going to be, you know, and you lay there, maybe you take a nap, maybe you watch a movie, you do something really relaxing, calming, and, you know, the next day, it's probably going to be gone, and if it's not, then you just have another day like that. Now, that's not always true. Sometimes your day does turn around and you go from shit mood to great mood. You know, that happens too. But, you know, if it's something that's really affecting your life, maybe reach out to someone. If you want to talk to me, that's totally fine. I'm cool with that. I like talking to people. I like meeting people. Yeah, I actually been feeling kind of shitty lately. You know, just stressed about bills and money and all. That's usually the problem, money and bills. But, you know, at the end of the day, I know I have my daughter. I know I have people in my life that love me and care about me. And it feels good to make other people smile. And also, I wanted to say, I was listening to this podcast, and the guy was talking about how do you explain, like, death to your kid. And the guy said, well, I told my kid, you're not your body. You're not, what your body is not you. You know, if you cut your leg off, you're still going to be you. You're still going to act the same. You're still going to have the same personality. You're just going to have no leg. But I liked that no leg analogy. You know, if I cut my arm off, I cut my leg off, I might be screaming in agony and really mad about it and say, fuck, man, I need my arm. But I'm still going to be me. You know what? My body doesn't affect who I am. Which proves and tells you that this sexy body, this sexy man, is not me. It's just what's carrying my soul, man. What's inside is what's important. All right, guys? That's all we got. I love you. Have a good day. We out.